Hi, I'm Real Generic Demon, and this is my quest to play every ZX Spectrum Vega game. We're on to Alter Ego 2, Dreamwalker, and I've just played Alter Ego, so I'm looking forward to a similarly good game. Fire start game. Enter. Right, okay, let's go for it. Nice title. Very good. Oh, the music's even better in the second version. Strawberry Fields. Yeah, even better the music this time round. Let's go for it. Right, so in Alter Ego, you have a phantom character that you can jump to. So, what we need to do here is... Oh, this is going to be interesting. It's not... Get three attempts to... Right. Ah, see, so we swap over now to the ladder up there, to climb up onto there. Ah! I've really mucked that up there. So I'm going to drop off the edge. Four lives left. Excuse me for waxing lyrical about games like this, but it's good. It's really good. It's a modern concept of a game, a puzzle game. All sort of bundled up in a... Yes. In an 8-bit housing. Yes, they've certainly improved on the previous version. Let's see if I can do this without... Oh! Even the screen clearing is good. Not very good with this though. Yeah, Alter Ego 2, definitely good. Alter Ego 1 was good, but this is even better. I'm so impressed. And what we need to do, beam over here. Oh dear. I will get it. Oh! Game over. Wow. I still brilliant game. Well worth playing. Yeah, there's such effort gone into this. It's brilliant. Yeah, top marks. I've been Real Generic Demon. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed.